Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I.
This is the Band of Emanations Director's Commentary, where I say nothing particular. I would say something, but I really have nothing to say at all. So why don't we look at this great screenshot while I think of something to record. Was Band of Emanations with Electro Cycle Lives Again. And here's another song by Band of Emanations.
делается не вот в этих символах. Дело в том, что мы должны с уважением относиться к каждому периоду своей истории.
How's it going? This is the Band of Emanations commentary. This is an American missile shooting down a Russian plane. Next we have Putin. You can read what he's talking about. That's Movavi. That's how I make my movie. With YouTube. We have a picture of communist Russia. And a guy trying to stop a tank in communist Russia, looking like 1986. This guy's got a flag. You can figure out what flag that is. That's no truth. Putin said it's a catastrophe to fall of the Soviet Union. There's another American missile flying towards communist, towards this Putin's troops. Again. I'm gonna explain what's going on. There's that flag again.
Dude, I'm gonna smoke it in my backyard right now. Do you wanna see my backyard? It is beautiful day out. It is so beautiful out. I'm gonna go out.
Yard,
huh?
But you don't got a view like this.
See me here? If you don't know, this has got green on the end of it. This is a great trick, people. Use the chillum for the weed and put a little metal screen. You see that? There's a little metal screen on this side over here so that it doesn't pull through. And you can clean the resin out of the bottom of the screen. Well, very well. I don't have a lighter. That's how it looks good before, right?
He catches these little chums. You gotta use the scissors for the weed. You use the scissors. You get the scissors at the pharmacy. In the pharmacies, they have little cubicle scissors. Chop it, use the chill, and put a metal screen so it doesn't pull through.
And boom. Make your weed last. Smoke some really good.
Oh my god!
The nice part about it is, if you hit it too hard and burn all the green off, you could still pack another green 15 minutes down the road. Whereas if you pack a big bowl and burn it off, you run out. Alright, you see what I'm saying? You just smoke the whole bowl and then go back upstairs and pack another bowl and come back and smoke another bowl and show. And you get high every like 20 minutes on the gram for a couple hours.
Find more details on the steps we're taking in my written statement. My top priority has always been our social mission of connecting people, building community, and bringing the world closer together. Advertisers and developers will never take priority over that as long as I'm running Facebook. I started Facebook when I was in college. We've come a long way since then. We now serve more than 2 billion people around the world, and every day, people use our services to stay connected with the people that matter to them most. I believe deeply in what we're doing.
I'm watching this.
And I know that when we address these challenges, we'll look back and view helping people connect and giving more people a voice as a positive force in the world. I realize the issues we're talking about today aren't just issues for Facebook and our community. They're issues and challenges for all of us as Americans. Thank you for having me here today, and I'm ready to take your questions.
What's up? This is Band of Emanations. Today's recipe on Vid15. So, start by dissolving the chlorine off tap water overnight in jugs. Second, use a large spoon and a large container of coffee and a coffee maker. Third, it's a little complicated, but you're going to mix Pix, not dairy creamer, Pix vanilla caramel creamer, and organic light brown sugar. Is that too complicated to understand? And fourth, pour hot and stir. And you got a cup of coffee. So I hope that helps. This has been Band of Emanations with today's recipe on Vid15. Thanks for watching. Yeah, it's good too. What's up, people? I'm outside having my cigarette. Yeah, that's what I'm looking like. I'm looking a little rough. It's been a long night. I didn't sleep. I just made Vid15 and Vid14. But I got some music on, so I want you to hear this.
Down in Mississippi where the sun beats down from the sky. They give it up and they give it up and they give it up, but they never ask why. Daddy was a rolling stone.
This is Sublime.
Thank you.
Concludes Vid 15. So I said early on to my fans, one of the nice things about Band of Nations is you stop worrying for a couple minutes. See you later.